The Tatra Mountains. Tatras or Tatra are a mountain range that form a natural border between Slovakia and Poland. They are the highest mountain range in the Carpathian Mountains. The Tatras should be distinguished from the Low Tatras, which are located south of the Tatra Mountains in Slovakia. The Tatra Mountains occupy an area of 785 square kilometers, 303 square miles, of which about 610 square kilometers, 236 square miles lie within Slovakia, and about 175 square kilometers, 68 square miles on the territory of Poland. The highest peak, called Gerlik, at 2,655 meters, 8,710 feet, it is located north of Poprad, the highest point in Poland, Rusi, at 2,499 meters, 8,200 feet, it is located south of Zakopane. The Tatras are a mountain range of a corrugated nature, originating from the Alpine orogeny, and therefore characterized by a relatively young looklay of the land, quite similar to the landscape of the Alps, although significantly smaller. It is the highest mountain range within Carpathians. Maximum thickness on the summit amounts to, in Poland, Kospro I Wierch, 355 centimeters, 140 in. In Slovakia, Lomniki Stit, 410 centimeters, 161 in. Peaks are sometimes covered with snow or ice throughout the year. Avalanches are frequent. Temperatures range from minus 40 degrees Celsius, minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit in the winter to 33 degrees Celsius, 91 degrees Fahrenheit in warmer months. Temperatures also vary depending on altitude and sun exposure of a given slope. Temperatures below 0 degrees Celsius, 32 degrees Fahrenheit last for 192 days on the summits. The overall nature of the Tatras, together with their easy accessibility, makes them a favorite with tourists and researchers. Therefore, these mountains are a popular winter sports area, with resorts such as Zakopane, called also Winter Capital of Poland. Poprad and the town Vysoké Tatry in Slovakia, created in 1999, including former separate resorts, TRBSKE Acute Pleso, Starý Smokovic, and Tatranská Lomnica, the High Tatras, with their 24 or 25 peaks exceeding 2,500 meters above sea level, together with the Southern Carpathians, represent the only form of alpine landscape in the entire 1,200 kilometers, 746 miles, length of arc, of the Carpathians.